out, the villain is me.
Pessimistically, I'm narcissistic. Meaning link is in my bio and you all can click it. I only know I'm gifted based on the likes that I get. The dopamine inside my system, it don't know the difference between the clout and love. I'm never down when you're swiping up, and when it's dark, sing a Facetune, lighten up. I think I'll never get the hang of this shit if I'm suppressing misery through all the braggin' and shit. Wait, this is what I wanted, this is what I wanted. Sitting in a meeting, getting judged upon my numbers, yeah. It's ironic all the numbers we be crunching when really very few of us is keeping it 100, yeah. I remember I was crying to sleep. I hid a girlfriend for 6 years and finding my peace. I guess I hate the word dyke if it's flying at me. So I avoided any questions that would rile the sheep. And that was toxic, tripping on my conscience. Heavily weighted, I was taken over with nonsense. Living with these monsters inside me, it was constant. Rather be honest than be admired and accomplished. I'd rather be dead, cast out, rejected instead than feeding into all the demons as they dance in my head. And no one tells you when your dreams take off. Certain feelings you just can't shake off.
Been so hard to love and trust. I built these bridges just to burn them up. I looked in the mirror and what did I see? Turns out the villain is me. Yeah, yeah, well.
Life goes on, yeah. Life goes on. Hoping someday I can right my wrongs. I looked in the mirror and what did I see? Turns out the villain is me. It turns out from the people who've been making me hurt, I'm the one who's been allowing it and making it worse. They say that craziness is really just the same routine repeated, then expecting all these different things to happen. Entrapment until your mind is smothered in a loop, and oftentimes it's disguised as comfort. In the booth talking rhymes like I wanna cover all the truth is suffering inside the good production. Good for nothing, I told my dad I graduated but I never did. I'm getting sick of people asking if I'm having kids. I need to handle shit, it's really not your business. So you're an open book, well damn, I'm a locked Kindle. And no, it's not simple now to really open up, even if you're showing love for me when things are going rough. How do I know that you won't switch up? So I'ma cut you out the damn picture.
It's been so hard to love and trust. I built these bridges just to burn them up. I looked in the mirror and what did I see? Turns out the villain is me.
Yeah, yeah, well.
Life goes on, yeah.